Did you know that Hugh Jackman almost didn't play Wolverine? Actor Doug Gray Scott was initially cast for the role but had to drop out due to scheduling conflicts. Jackman stepped in last minute, and the rest is history, as he became the face of Wolverine for nearly two decades.